Hey guys, I thought I would just check in and show you guys what the lifestyle of real rock stars are. There's Chuck. Hey Chuck. We just played a show with Richard Marks last night, a couple hours north of Seattle, and we're about to drive through downtown Seattle here in a minute. We're staying the night and then flying to Springfield, Missouri tomorrow morning.
Woo-hoo!
Yeah, it's the party capital of the U.S. And anyway, Chuck stole this rental car from valet.
You wouldn't think I'd have the good sense to steal a big luxury car, but we got this tiny car. We can barely get our gear in it.
This is our tour bus.
Yeah. Oh, look, show the video. Look at that.
Yeah. Here's the city. See the needle over there? So, Richard, I got some new songs, a new CD. The songs were great last night. The crowd was great last night. We had a great time. They were screaming loud. They were chanting a lot, though. Chuck, Steve.
Yeah.
I don't know if Richard liked that or not, but that happens a lot. Chuck just about missed the show. He had a show with Alabama the night before. And,
thank you, American Airlines, for canceling my flight. And thanks to... I'm mad at America right now.
Delta did that.
Yeah, no cursing on the video.
Yeah.
Delta Airlines did save my skin, though. It got me to Seattle in time, and then a two-hour car ride to get up to the show. But I made it. All is well.
Yeah, it would have sucked if I'd had to play like drum pads on the keyboard. That would have been pretty good.
Yeah.
I don't think Richard would have liked that. I think Richard had fun last night. It was a lot of technical difficulties with his mic stand and goofy stuff. Really important things.
Yeah.
I sold merchandise. I sold lots of CDs and pictures. We had a good time, though.
Yeah. Great crowd up in Bellingham or wherever we were.
Yeah, Chuck and John, John and Kevin, they didn't do too bad. I mean, they weren't me and Chuck, but...
We were the loudest part.
Yeah. They put us on risers because we deserve our ego ramps. Once again, here's Seattle. Here's the needle in downtown Seattle.
We should go to Pike Place.
Yeah.
Pike Place Market. We'll do that.
You see it at a place called the Fisherman's Wharf or Fisherman's Landing.
Yeah, the market, yeah.
Cool place. No rain. We're in Seattle and no rain.
Shocker. Coffee.
All right.
Coffee.
Yeah, it's not from Kiki's, though. Seattle needs to have a Kiki's Coffee House in it. Because Starbucks, well, I don't drink coffee, but from what I hear, not that good.
Where's the liquor store?
Uh-oh, Chuck's got a poop.